Hatakar Shwadam. Winjar Alajars. Hatakar. Guarpeti Pacharsh. Harsh Sibalti Yigwarsh. Ma Ul Udams Winja Waicha Waika. Hawaicha Salwa. Takar Palhur. Winja Laja Daus.
Alright, yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Far Cry Primal. And we are going to start this episode by doing I don't know what. Actually missed a day of actually playing the game, which was sad. So I am back now. Gonna get a lot of recording done today. So I'm ready to rock and roll. We're about 20% through the game, which means still got a decent chunk to go. I don't know, though, if you start picking up, because in some games you'll play the beginning and you'll do everything and it'll give you like 5%, then you'll do the next area and it'll give you like 50%. Alright, what are we doing? I think let's go back and do some of our, some of the people at the village's quests. Get those out of the way, see what we get as rewards from them. Seems like a good idea. And then I need to... So before I go out and get that final guy all the way out on the map, I'll show you guys which guy it is. But before we go and get him, I need to clear out everything up into him. So it might be an actual while before we actually get there. But I'm talking about, where is he? Way out here. I'm talking about this guy. You can see how much stuff we just have to clear out. I'll probably just start down, I will probably start down here and head around up here and then just kind of snake back and forth. The bad thing about this is I'm going to continue to keep, finding stuff on the map. It's going to keep, showing new stuff, so that's the one issue I have. Let's take a look at our reward stash. Alright, not bad stuff in there. Alright, let's go ahead and start out with this quest right over here. Let me see what, so we're missing mammoth skin still. Alright, let's hit up this quest first.
One that have to fuck with us. Nayalia pachash pachadaus. Guardu fuck with Sashwaldaus. Kuspa jau dwires. Ku, ti fuck with Kuspa dwires.
Quaida wanam. Nam jau na quaida shwada.
Ah, mama fadi. Unti fuck with one that is daish. Kuspas. Barju helchi hada. Chau hisu chauda. Sa waida. Musi charu hinacha.
Alright, time to go find the tall elk. I should probably... Let me go ahead and go do this. But where the heck is the tall elk at? Oh, way out here. Okay, let's go ahead and go grab another quest then. See if any of them are closer in here. If they're all way out, that's fine. I have no problem with that.
Udam Haguan. Umamav Wajabrasta. Udam Sazdarwa Malsh Nuguar Pashka.
Alright, will do. I'm assuming that one's way out. Yep, it's up here. Can I even craft the warm clothing yet? I'm missing wolf skins. So I think I should probably get that before I do his quest. I don't need to worry about it right now, but I will need to worry about it eventually. Because it's not a big deal at this present moment, but it could become an issue later when I have to go up there in the cold for an extended period of time.
Smaida! Mubaldam chitatista! Nuta baz nagu taticha! Quaida shanchi. U apakwam. Quar quar, swalda te darfa takwa!
Aya, swaldam darfam qua.
Ugach nagu! Waidata! So, nagu! Swelda! Faran Parkun! Uraf Nagut Bauga! Faran Parkun Swelda! Su! Now a Quarvi Taticham! A Quarvi Baluga Snaguay!
Okay, now we have one more person to talk to. Hopefully I can manage my way up this cliff. Here we go. Rally game. You gonna do this to me? There we go.
Dakar! Unisaja! Surke! Iraki's Guan!
Guaisa, Udagua!
Sushilhai! Izzi! Winja Wantar Waikarsh! Hai! Hai Dram! Se Alia! Hinacha! Sushilhai Winja Twarsha! Har we want Bauga. Marty Bishwa. Sishayus loud Raguash. Ma Alia Praste Atti. Usushelhain Salga Takar. Inasta Winja Lausha.
Alright, the Taken Winja. Oh, we can go ahead and go do Wogas in this episode. It is right over here, so that's good. I still probably need to discover this unknown location, but I don't know how to get past the wood. So we'll go down here and do this village mission real quick for the water. Let's wrap over here. But it looks like in the next episode we will probably start the clearing process of getting all these question marks and the outposts taken care of on my map so far. And then we'll go ahead and go do the main quests. I don't even know if these are considered main quests or if they're like priority side quests, I guess. I guess how I see it in this game, there are main quests, which I still don't know exactly which ones are main and which ones aren't. There's kind of priority side quests, there's side quests, there's points of interest, and there's kind of like a random events. This is how I'd phrase it. Okay. Crap, I got stuck on this rock. Alright, the Rotten River.
Marwa Baiska.
Okay, find the source of the sickness. Just on following the dead fish. It's kind of hard to track in this game, like figure out what and what. Oh, it's over there, okay. Let me grab these reeds. Here we go. More reeds. those. Oh, I got rare reeds. Dude, where is this taking me?
Mash Baiska. Aishara Barsham.
You gotta be close. Am I at the end of the road here? Like, it kind of just ends here. Oh my gosh, I missed.
Winjandus wander buffers.
Come on, let me skin him. I'm guessing I gotta just continue heading up. Hey, mate. Oh, yeah. Wait. Yep, here we go. Die. Skin him up.
Swargati Chambalbal Arsquan.
Keep heading up. Aha. Here we go. What the hell? Have I been in this cave already? I feel like I've been in this cave. Rare white wolf skin. Hey, let's put these dead bodies over here by this. Is this a dead cow? Kinda looks like a cow. Here we go, last body. Alright, throw them over there. Kill the wolves in the cave. Hey, come back here! Stupid wolf, get back here. Got him! The rotten river complete. Dude, Sabretooth, move. Homie, move. I want to loot the... I need to loot this wolf. Why won't it let me loot the... Okay, it'll let me loot him. Alright, now, let's go ahead and head up here, hit up this location. So it looks like we're good. There's some hand, there's a, the Daisha hand there, there's a Daisha hand here. Let me grab this hand, right there, and then we'll cut over here and grab this hand before we head up to our location. So let's go ahead and grab some of these hands. There we go. There's a hand. Then there's a hand over here. Where's that? Okay. That, I'm 10% of the way there. I am in no hurry to get this, to beat this game, so that's why I'm kind of taking my time trying to do pretty much everything. Okay, kill him. Kill him! Let's get everybody here. He completely picked up the poor gnoll. Alright, let's move. And loot this wood. Whenever I run into wolves, I need to remember to fight them because I need their skins. I probably should take out something that won't intimidate the wolves. But I'm not gonna do it yet. Gosh, I hiccup mid. It's like a weird. You ever get those like weird hiccup cough type things? That's what that was. I got it like mid sentence. Alright, here we go. Wait. I totally spaced grabbing the Daisha hand. Okay, gotta be underwater here. Here it is. Oh god, there's a alligator down here. Or a crocodile, and I wasn't even paying attention. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's coming. It's coming! Get out of the water! Just go ahead and get him. Looks like there's only one guy. Why he was traveling solo makes no sense, but...
Zila huffed you,
huh?
Alright!
Guarpati, Aishain Guanta, Baika.
Alright, Winja event completed.
Suwinja.
Now, let me make sure there's not any more. There's some of those satchel packs. I don't really need to get those. That's not like a big thing. I don't think that's an achievement or anything. Let's take a quick look and see if it is. There's still obviously secret achievements that I need to look up and figure out what they are before I get too far. I need to remember to do that. Let's see. Complete all hut upgrades. Okay. 10 enemies using sting bees. How do I know if I'm 50 feet away? The Peak of Pardaku. I don't know, there's a ton of these secrets, but there's a ton of stuff for just getting simple kills. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and grab a quick achievement here. Come here, Dole. Where is he? Come here. What the? Okay. No. Fuck. Okay, I think now I gotta let him bleed out. Gotta let him bleed out, and then we'll get our achievement, because then I can skin him. Just might as well get this thing out of the way. Grab that. Grab another spear. I guess we will try and, I will try to get the, spear kill from 50 meter, or 50 feet, is it 50, I think it's 50 feet, not 50 meters. 50 meters would be a lot longer. See, the one thing I don't know is there's a ton of paintings, like, everywhere. How do you know which ones are important and which ones aren't? Let me grab this wood. Okay, so I'm gonna try to lob this spear all the way. Are you gonna have to? Oh my god! I hit him. That wasn't far enough, obviously. All right, let's go back and loot our. Our Dole. Grab myself my achievement. Now where did I kill him? Dude, his body is gone. What the hell? His body just disappeared. What the hell? The disappearing doll. What? What? That is so random. His body just disappeared. Okay, fine. I'll probably take care of that off camera, I guess. Off recording, since it didn't seem to work there for whatever reason. Let's go ahead and go at least see what this quest is about. We may not actually do it in this episode. Let me see what it's all about. Go ahead and kill him. Yeah, you're welcome. Saved your ass. Okay, where am I? Why is... Oh, there it is. Why was it not showing up on my map? We're up to 74 villagers. Nice. I know you can get up, like, over 300. But for the percent I'm into the game, I'm actually feeling I'm doing a pretty decent job. That guy's just on the run, that's fine. Okay, we're gone. I don't want to mess around with those guys. Oh, I can finally craft more of these and craft up the four. Okay, my saber-tooth tiger is choosing to fight while I'm choosing to run like a little sissy. Okay, then he comes to my rescue. No, give me my bow. And it's rolling. Oh, no, okay, got it. Let's keep on going. We'll get over there, and then I'll probably call it an episode, and we'll do that mission in the next episode. Hey, friendly. $500 away. Oh, we've got dolls. I feel like you find so many of those stupid things, it's ridiculous. If you don't find a rare black one, that's just rough, because I run into those stupid dolls all the time. A ridiculous amount. Okay, let's go do the Winja event. I can hurry up and get over here. Not what I wanted to do. Alright, event complete. We're up to 76 people. Okay, I don't need to grapple. You can just slide down this. Really? I took damage from that? That's some Witcher stuff right there. That's some of that Witcher garbage where you can't fall 2 inches. Sure, yeah, we're all good. Actually, can craft up to 6 clubs now. I just wanted to see... let's not fight them. I just want to keep my, my items crafted, so if I get into, like, a big fight, like, 10, 15, 20 enemies, I don't run out of stuff and have to keep crafting. Okay, we're at the peak of Oros. And, okay, I thought I might have glitched myself. There we go. Gotta jump to get on this. Okay, so we've got a cave here with one of the paths. Climb the cliff to find the rare eagle feathers for Woga. Alright, I guess maybe all we gotta do is get him the eagle feathers. Maybe there's not anything more to this, so let's go ahead and do it. Let me make sure there's not a hand of... Okay, so the hand is probably way up at the top. And it won't let me grapple from here. Alright. To Ted the path. There we go. There's a grapple point. Crouch. There are actual enemies up here. The question is, did they put rare enemies? Or not? They put enemies to protect the feathers. What the hell? Okay, give me that rare feather. Oh my, really? They're gonna attack me now? F off. So my biggest threat, enemy-wise... Oh my god, there's a snake! How on earth do I kill a snake? How do you kill a snake? This is rough, dude. Oh my god, there's another snake! F off, dude! They're so hard to hit! F off! Snakes and birds. Is there not a way higher than here? Where on earth are the rest of the feathers? And now I think I'm gonna fall off the edge. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, that didn't work out exactly how I wanted it to. But that's alright. Fall. Really, game? Oh my god. There we go. How on earth do I get up to that point? Now I'm getting attacked by freaking birds again. How do I get to that point? It doesn't even look like there's a point to, like, swing onto. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. If I'm right, then we'll probably cut the episode, and then we'll come back and finish doing this quest. Okay, I won't- oh god, I can't get through the- What is going on, dude? What am I stuck on? I did this just like 2 minutes ago! There we go. So... Oh, I missed the jump, dude. I don't even think... This isn't the way you're probably supposed to do this, but... It's the way I see. Okay, one more try. If not, I'll just cut the episode and I'll make the jump off camera. No one wants to watch me keep climbing up the exact same route. I am 99. Oh, and then I'm walking and not paying attention because I was looking up. This whole grappling thing is so annoying. Like, I legit hate how you have to grapple for half the areas, it feels like. Okay, so maybe this is the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, I think I do need to come here. Climb up. There we go. Grapple up. Here we go. Alright, I think I found my way up. Up enough, I guess, because this isn't really... How am I supposed to defend against these things? Okay. Let's piss off some more rare eagles. No, game! What the fuck? You can't detach swinging backwards and have it work correctly. When you swing backwards and you detach, you just fall like an idiot. That's annoying. Oh my god, now I'm stuck. You've got to be fucking kidding me, dude. Dude, I would like this grappling mechanic if it wasn't so damn clunky. It doesn't work how it would normally. Like, it doesn't work half the time. Or you look like an idiot when you grab like this. Why the hell am I, like, glitching into the side of the wall? Alright, there we go. And look at that, like... Okay, so. I forget how you swing. Do you have to jump? I guess I'm gonna jump. Why won't it let me jump? And of fucking course. It didn't give me the option to attach to that one. Oh my god. This is what pisses me off. Ah, oh, stupid bird. I don't know how the bird missed its attack, but okay. Here we go, round freaking 5,000. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hit me, bird. Fuck off. And what the hell? Here we go. Here we go again with this crap. Alright. Jump. Detach and not give the option for me to connect to the other one. Great. This is so great. Your stupid swinging mechanic is so great. Far Cry. Oh, this was a brilliant idea. I thought when you were grappling like that, you could grapple without letting go. I thought it would throw out another one and you would let go of the first one and just continue to swing, not have to jump off and detach. Obviously, that is not the case. There we go, stupid glitchy camera. Okay, here we go. Oh, now it's giving me the option. Grapple to the next point. Grapple to the next point. Oh, finally, the game worked how I needed it to. Why I couldn't get it to auto-grapple to that second area makes no sense, but... Alright. Yeah. Attack me, I don't care. There we go. Dive into the water. Okay. Oh my gosh. There we go. Peak of Oros completed. I don't really know if that was considered diving. I don't know if there's a certain button you need to press. So that is that guy's quest done. We don't have... Oh, we do. Okay, let's go ahead and finish this off by heading back and talking to Woga, and then that'll be episode. Alright, Woga, where are you? Dickhead, the one that... Me cave bear skin.
Gudan war jarshan minja dam shwaikars. Chwanta draubars. Mi sharm hadars. Na sharm bu yakam. Ma chwanta yakam. Gudan war smaydan. Chwanta sakman hina cha. To nawa winja chwanta dam sham.
Okay, the Lost Totem mission added. Where is this? Okay, I actually don't see it on the map. Okay, I don't see- oh, here it is. I'm blind. Okay, so it's over here, which actually works out well for the next episode where we're gonna try to explore this hole. We're gonna start doing some exploring and just free roaming. So I hope you all enjoyed. That's going to be today's video, so I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.